5-0. Let's push through the center. Let's grab. Let's grab. Let's get the bishop out. Get the king, queen out. Let's go for it. Let's castle. Let's take. Interesting developments. Let's go across. Let's take. Let's attack the bishop. Attack the bishop again. Doesn't want to play ball, but the let's take. D4. Okay, let's capture. Let's take. Let's attack the pawn. Let's attack the pawn. Let's attack the rook. Ooh, that would have been so nice. Let's bring the knight down. Attack the pawn. Attack the bishop. Attack the bishop again. Move the knight out of the way. Let's push the pawn. Oh, look at that. Let's get a rook. For basics, just supporting, don't need to go arty. Let's hit the bishop. Get the king in. Just keeping it basic. I'm trying to use common sense. Just keep the king safe. It's got the 2-1-1 still on there. Now we can press onto the bishop. I think there's something. Let's keep pushing. King's on the dark square. Can't take my own pawn, can I? Look to get their rook off, maybe. Don't want them apples, is it? Right, let's move faster, dude. Wanting to come here, and this guy here. Still fighting away, isn't he? He's fighting away like a mad cat. Looks like they've left the game. Well, definitely claim victory on that. I think we worked hard to get to this position. Yeah, really good. Good game that. Well played.